use his speed.
LSU was deadly in the red zone. Three red zone trips, three touchdowns in the first half. Wow, does Jefferson pay the price as Skalski is laying the lumber tonight.
By Jefferson, who is very sure-handed. All these receivers catch the ball with their hands. You see his eyes peeking.
Whether or not Skalski targeted in that hit against Jefferson, Skalski, an incredibly important part of the defense. And we'll bring in Bill Lemagne. The crown of the helmet was lowered on Jefferson, Bill. What is your opinion of this hit?
If I were on the field or in the replay booth, he's lowered the helmet, forcible contact. It's crown of the helmet. This is a targeting call.
When Sean Wade lowered his head and used the crown of his helmet, even though it's a different player, here's a receiver, but it's the same principle using that crown of the helmet.
Right, and he's made the catch, so he's not defenseless anymore, so only crown of the helmet applies.
Right.
And the crown is used here, forcible.
And for the fans, Bill, it doesn't matter if it's helmet to helmet when it comes to the crown. It doesn't matter.
Enormous decision. If they flag him for targeting and take him off the field.
It's Jake Venables. Brent's son comes into play.
Personal foul. Targeting. Defense number 47. Half the distance to the goal. Automatic first down.
Skalski with
disbelief. Qualified for the remainder of the game.
That's the leader. That's the glue to that front.
Targeting rule is controversial. Many fans just hate it. But that, just like Sean Wade's hit on Lawrence, is the letter of the rule.